Óbuda University is a higher educational institution located in the capital of Hungary, Budapest, and we mainly focus on engineering courses, and we also have a business school. There are a number of scholarship options available here at our university. One of them is the Stipendium Hungaricum scholarship program, which is run by the Hungarian government. It means that students don't need to pay a tuition fee if they get admitted, and they also get dorm placement, and they get a monthly scholarship. The other one is the Erasmus Plus program, which is run by the European Union. At the university, 7 bachelor programs, 5 masters, and 3 doctoral schools are available for study fully in English. We are proud to say that currently we have 600 international students, and they really come from all around the world.
Менің есімім Сағантай Еркебұлан. Мен Қазақстан елінен боламын.
Benim adım Nisu. İstanbul, Türkiye'den geliyorum.
Na Peru ankita yalamın çili nenu indiani çocuğunu.
Mera nam Sefulla Memon hai. Main Pakistan, Sindh se taluk rakhta hun.
My name is Ngabusi Francine Lodia and I'm from South Africa.
I'm studying in computer science engineering and I think it's the best place to study in Budapest because there are a lot of research centers and laboratories. You can learn a lot of stuff.
There are many international students in here and all of the teachers are so understandable, and in the lessons you can always ask questions. I think it's perfect.
The one thing I really appreciate about this university is balance between learning and practice. Things. Although they do focus on the practical aspect, you understand what you're doing so that we get the opportunity to change the world in future. How would I describe Budapest? Honestly speaking, this is the most cosmopolitan city I've ever been to.
Just literally full of experience, like full of beauty.
Here people are helpful. We have many sites over here to visit.
I love the architecture, especially the Parliament building. I love the bridges.
And then you have St. István's Basilica. It's so pretty.
My favorite place is Margit Island. And whenever I want to just chill out, so I go there.
There are a lot of people. You can find new friends.
When reading book and listening music, I think it's very calm. And you can just listen to yourself. It's perfect.
Would I encourage anybody else to study in Budapest? Definitely. I think it's not an experience that you can get if you study anywhere else in the world. You can't get bored here.
Budapest is life-changing for me because when I go back home, I know I won't be the same person before I came here.
I don't know how I would feel going back home now, but all good things have to come to an end, so eventually I will go home, but I will always come back.